and the children are messing around inside the shop. Do your Darth Maul impression.
After a week of near perfect weather and hot, stifling weather, this is our view on the balcony today. I wonder if I could turn that round. There we go. So it's thundering, it's lightning, it's raining, and this is sitting for about the next 18 hours. We're not complaining in any way, shape or form. We have a car, we're going to drive down to Palmer, we'll get some footage down there.
So we're on Majorca. We was hoping to show you some sunny footage of the mountains, but it's decided to rain. We had the cars and we thought we'd had a trip into Palmer in the rain. So here's some of the views anyway. You might as well keep that camera while we're back for the informing conversation we've been having in the car. We're basically everyone shitting themselves in our driving. I don't know if it's going to be the other side of this hill. Look out the front, you might get a view of a rain cloud. Or not. But it's alright driving on the side of the road. So even the shopping centres abroad are hybrids. Every town is a hybrid in the UK, pretty much everywhere. H&M, Pandora's just here. And you know pretty much what the others are going to be, because if you've been to any shopping centre in any town, pretty much anywhere, there's a Vans, there's a Levi's, there is some different ones, C&A. C&A's a shop from back when I were a lad. Anyway, I'll show you, there's a Starbucks and there's a Primark somewhere, and a Deutschmann for trainers. It's like we're not abroad. But on a rainy day, these are the things you have to do. A Primark just down there. Adidas. So shopping abroad, as well as the shops being the same. The shopping is the same. There's lovely Bev there, which just bought herself two new pairs of trainers in Deutschmann.
They got a zip on.
With a zip on. And we've been here 5 minutes. And now she's going into the famous Primark while we run the trainers back to the car. Ah, the joys of being away on holiday. And obviously, as with all shopping centres these days, Flying Tiger, which I still don't quite understand. And look where they go. My most hated shop, JD. I can't stand that place. That's because it's not as good as Primark. And there is a bit of a food hall here with a KFC over there, Dunkin' Donuts. I don't know if they dropped the name Donuts from the Dunkin'. There's a Taco Bell over there, the old Bell. From the plane, what plane?
Zoom in on.
Oh, there's a plane coming in to land. The airport's just over there. Oh, you filmed a plane coming in already, didn't you?
You're on it.
Hey?
You're on it.
I'll go around here. Udon noodles.
You want it?
Yeah. It's coming into land. I'm on it.
I think so.
There's an aeroplane coming into land. How exciting for the video that is. Max just excited they've got Bell. Taco Bell. Oh, there's something else in the corner there. Foster's. The Amber Nectar. This is the food hall. I'm in a queue for donuts. So being typically British, we are coming to Starbucks for a quaff. But look at this, what I wanted to show you, Starbucks is Starbucks. But look, the lid on my flat white is carbon. Oh, Bev, can you lift that up for us?
Huh?
Just lift up the lid a minute. Carbon lid. Starbucks showing the way forward. Cardboard lid, but Bev's has got a plastic lid, and Lena's got a plastic frat makeup, so it's not all good, but it's good. Everywhere should be using cardboard lids, really. Save the oceans. Starbucks in Majorca, well played, but do it on every cup. Taco Bell. Bell, what a load of old shit. Look at the state of it, look. And they're brilliant with their recycling, because they do give you a cardboard lid that collapses and ain't usable. So at least they're not using plastic. Well done, Bell. Enjoying that, Max?
Can't you fold that in half and eat it as well?
Look at that. Rotten. Got Dunkin' Donuts now. Dolce de leche donut. I don't even know if I've ever had a Dunkin' Donut. Lovely filling. I'm still not sure what dolce de leche is. Matt's going to Google it. They've got the old Biscoff. Lynn's got Oreo. Max didn't have one because he just had Taco Bell. Well, what was it? Loads of filling. But
made from milk.
It's like caramel.
Thick and sugary caramel-like sauce.
What? I think Krispy Kreme needs to take note. €2 a donut. That's cheaper than Krispy Kreme, and it's nice. Where are we going now?
So our day out in the car, driving to Palma, is over. The rain has stopped for now.
This is a view from our balcony. We're back at the
back at our hotel now. Car's gone back. We've had 3 good days with the car. I know we only showed you a little bit of footage, but while I was away, I haven't done too much filming, but I wanted you to see a couple of adventures from the day.
You can see some of the puddles. You can see the path down there is all wet.
But we've still been having a very enjoyable time, regardless of the weather. And it's only been a couple of days it's been off. It was like 36 degrees every day for the first week we were here. So I'm not going to complain about the rain. Don't forget to subscribe to the Adam and Kerry YouTube channel. And give us a like and a thumbs up and all that malarkey. And we'll see you on the next one, when we'll probably be back in the UK.